Providence is the state capital of Rhode Island. There's Slater Mill. It was built in 1793 by Samuel Slater. This is a light, one of the lighthouses in Rhode Island. There are 21 lighthouses in Rhode Island. Out of those 21 lighthouses, 13 of them are active. And this one is 10 minutes away from where my friend Ian lives. And here are the summer cottages of Rhode Island. Okay. Here's a red maple. That is the state tree of Rhode Island. It has clusters of red and orange flowers that turn into reddish leaves, and then eventually turn green. Here is a paper birch. Their bark peels off in layers, reminding everybody of paper for some reason. Here's a harbor seal. These small seals can be found in coastal waters of Rhode Island. Here's a piping plover. And these small birds are close to extinction, and they make their nests on the sandy beaches of Rhode Island. This is bentonite, the state mineral of Rhode Island. It was found by George Bowen, and George Bowen, it was named after George Bowen. Here's the Rhode Island red, and that's the state island bird. That's the Rhode Island bird, state bird. Here's the blue jay. It's one of the many species of birds that live in the Rhode Island woodland. And there's a tiny pointy crest at the top of its head. It's really hard to see, but it is able to be spotted. And here's a violet. And these flowers are the state flowers of Rhode Island. And,
I think that wraps us up.
They're good.
Do we have another one?
Yep.
Perfect.
This poster is my friend Ian's favorite things about Rhode Island.
Good one.
Here's Dell's